Thank you, Coronavirus, for making us have forced family fun.
Thank you so much, Coronavirus, for all this time at home. No, seriously. My bracelet stuff has never been more organized.
Thank you, Coronavirus, for helping me find time to see my neighborhood. No, seriously. Hi, Miss Udall. Hi, Miss Pasternak.
Thank you, Coronavirus, for all of the warmth.
Thank you, Coronavirus, for finally allowing me to see my mom's natural hair.
Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. I'm bored in a mug and I'm in a house bored. And I'm bored in a mug and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house, bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house, bored. I'm bored in a mug and I'm in a house.
Now left foot, hey. Right foot, now left foot, hey. Right foot, now left foot, hey. Right foot, now left foot. One hand.
Two hands.
Hit your rollie.
Hit that rollie.
Do your dance. Now lean with it, rock with it, lean with it, rock.
My mama keeps asking me to take a walk.
Take a walk.
Bruh, we've done 30 circles around this block.
It's too hot.
All the food I wanna eat is out of stock.
Out of stock.
I need some eggs.
Ask the neighbors, they got lots.
Oh my god.
I'm so bored, I'm painting rocks. I'm so bored, I'm
put a blessing.
Hey, make it out with. Slang it out
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. It's been a long day from where we began. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Oh.
Years from now, our past will be a story.
A story of long days and lonely nights.
Hard work and a lack of sleep.
We'll live each day having intimately known the pain of being apart. will appreciate and embrace our time together.
Knowing how lucky we are to have made it through,
and will find solace in the promise of a future together.